I started the cellular networks and then moved to personal area networks like Bluetooth and Wi-Fi and body area networks. Body area network, you know, this is going to decrease the cost of healthcare. You know, we can all wear some sensors depending on our condition, and our health parameter can be constantly monitored, and data can be collected either on the access point which we are wearing or to some close by access point, and that data can be transferred to physician, so patient health can be constantly monitored even if the patient is not hospitalized. This is very important for monitoring elderly people. Access points can be placed in all rooms of the apartment. Person falls down, signals are sent. This technology is ready to give benefits. Smart grid is a very hot research area right now. First dimension is to reliably and securely transmit data from smart meters to the concentrators and further to information centers so that customers can be precisely charged. The second aspect is how to deliver energy from the points where energy is generated to the homes of customers. PhD students always look into either academic career or industrial career. One is working in McAfee, security company in Waterloo. The other is hired by InterDigital in Montreal. The third one is a fellow at IBM. One has gone back to Iran and he's getting academic position in Iran. So all of them are at very good positions, having good salaries. Ryerson is placed at downtown Toronto, so exchange students coming from Turkey, from Iran, from Italy, we want to extend their research experience. So that is very good.